You're not getting over that leg. And then you're trying to double off. He has your arm hitched. You can't get that arm out to get it around his back. Can't jump over. Now right here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to get both my legs in between his legs. Like this. And now I'm going to take this arm. I'm going to back hook this leg. And I'm grabbing his pretty much his heel. Doing the same thing here, grabbing his heel.
Freeze. What I'm gonna do, guys, get over here real quick so you can see what he's talking about. You guys are coming outside, you're not gonna see what he's grabbing.
So again, you're here, you're trying to jump over the legs, but you can't. He keeps blocking it off. You can't get your arm out either. Go double off. And you're like, well, crap. Get in between both of his legs. And what basically all you're gonna do is elevate his legs into the air like this.
Notice how his shoulders into my stomach right now. Okay? Coach is being nice. If he was really doing this, there'd be tons of pressure in my stomach right now. Go ahead.
Yep, you just basically elevate both legs. Now the ref will be starting to call back points here.
Yeah, I'll
just
hold here the
and then he'll start to bail.
Not only do you have two, you're getting a count.
He'll bail, he'll give you that too. So again, you're here.
And this is more so of a thing where people are wrestling like tough on you. They're tough. You're trying to get your arm out to have it pinched in. You're trying to jump over, they're not letting you. This is where I'll get my legs in between both and start elevating him up. And the ref will call back points here. This guy's going to bail. If not, you're getting points and you're going to get your two. Because to get back points, you need two. You have control. You already got two, so he should bail.
When you get in that position, guys, it's kind of like when you get the Peterson or we're in a headlock. Before we go for the pin, get your points. Slow it down and isolate. If you've got the speed up and you hear the ref count or you hear us yelling, climb or stay there, listen to us. We want you to get your points.
And again, right when you're here?
I meant, they're not just going to also let you hop in between the legs either. A good thing to do is with my knee. Oh, no. See that? You see that? I'm not just trying to like get both my legs over. I create more space by using my knee to push his leg out further, which allows this leg to fit in. Now I'm just raising his legs up. Right here is two, and you're gonna get back points also, so he's not gonna want giving up back points to go ahead and coach. Yep, right here. Keep control, don't panic, you just not jumping up onto his chest. Climb up.
Chest on him the whole time. Okay?